I've been working on the water for 40 years now. Started my career commercial fishing off the west coast of Vancouver Island, and I've been working as a BC Coast pilot for 16 years now. Every day is different, which is one of the great things I love about the job. The phone rings, they give you enough notice to get your things together and be on your way. You may be off to Prince Rupert, you may be off to Victoria, Vancouver, Chemainus, any of the ports up and down the coast.
I feel safe and really appreciate that they're here in Canada. The pilot is very helpful and they give accurate information to the master.
We have this 110.
110, I've got the con.
We see on a daily basis, we're first contact with foreign captains and crews, and they come in and they comment on how spectacular this is. And you know, we certainly don't take it for granted. It's our backyard and we're gonna take care of it for our kids.
We're prepared for just about any situation. One never knows what type of vessel we're going to be on, what the equipment is, how well it operates, how well the crew operates. All these things we have to assess as we get on board and start performing our duties. That's the guiding principle for BC Coast pilots. It's safety based on a strong knowledge of the coastline. This is the best job I've ever had, and I tell you, if I'd known about it earlier, I would have been here sooner. It's fantastic. I meet lots of different people. I travel all over the coast, and I'm working on the ocean. I love it.